course, there are challenges working with governments that have different views and cultural traditions. But there is a fundamental difference between Islam and extremism. Islam is a great religion, observed peacefully and devoutly by over 1 billion people in our world. Islamist extremism is a warped political ideology supported by a minority that seeks to hijack this great religion to gain respectability for its violent objectives. It is vital that we make this distinction. In Turkey, we see a government with roots in Islamic values, but one with democratic politics, an open economy, and a responsible attitude to supporting change in Libya, in Syria, and elsewhere in the region. I profoundly believe that this same path is open to Egypt, to Tunisia, and to their neighbors, and we must help them to take it. Democracy and Islam can flourish alongside one another.